All right, let's take it back out to Eileen Javora talking more about the blues.
Hey, we're getting a little taste of the French Quarter right here at the experience at the Arden Fair Mall. We've been listening to the wonderful tunes of the Sacramento Blues Revue, and they are going to be performing at a special event on this Thursday. It's actually been going on for a couple of weeks, and Mark Ferrara, owner of Garbo's in Rancho Cordova. So this has been going on. Garbo's has been doing this every Thursday night, and it's going to be going on this week.
Yes, we took ownership about 60 days ago, myself and a partner, Andrea Castell, and we decided to expand it beyond just dinner theater. And so French Quarter is one of the nights where we celebrate that. Half the door charge, which is only $5, benefits New Orleans. And then we clear out half the table so you can dance and properly enjoy the amazing music of the Sacramento Blues Revue. Our chef's a New Orleans native and makes a full menu of Creole food, including jumbo and gumbo and jambalaya.
That's
purely
awesome.
Authentic.
That's wonderful. We want to get to the music. Sacramento Blues Revue performing now. And again, you're going to be able to see them this Thursday. We'll have information in just a moment.
Well, I woke up this morning and I felt around for my shoes. That's when I knew I had them old, them old walking boots. Well, I woke up this morning and I felt around for my shoes. That's when I knew I had them old. Like